we got another Grab merchant here. Actually, I just found out that they are a Grab merchant. I happened to pass by their shop and bought these. It's from Burger Bomb. So, ang concept yata nito, burger na parang, parang puto pa mo may tura. But anyway, let's dig in. Bumili rin ako ng yung cucumber, ano, cucumber fruit tea. Parang ganun yun. Kasi may boba yun. And, sinunod nila instructions ko. No ice. Absolutely. Importante. This one first. Wow! Mmm! Pinagsamang cucumber at saka strawberry, yung boba. Two of the most keto-friendly fruits and vegetables out there in on the planet. Very keto-friendly pala ang juice nila. Although there's a little bit of sweetness, pero for me, it doesn't hurt anymore. super baba na yung kumbaga minimum low level na ang blood sugar ko, so okay lang. Now we try this ang flavor. Yeah. Smells like pizza. Dami ko yung sweet of flavor, guys. Saktong amoy ko. Wow! You all know how messy eating a hamburger can be. Okay? This is really convenient. I love the concept of this food store. Food quality. Although in the food shop siya, masarap yung pagkain. And it really looks clean. And it tastes clean. Delivery and promptness, wala. Wala eh. Doon ko mismo binili sa shop eh. So, anong delivery and promptness dun? Okay? Oh, wow. So the next time I'm going to see them in Grab Food, you order namin. So ano ang verdict natin for Burger Bomb Pasita? Ako mo na. Two thumbs up!